of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
For those just tuning in, we have four of WWE's greatest set for tag action.
Yeah, this could be a legendary match. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
This tag match has the crowd on its feet in anticipation.
I love this. Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 499 pounds, Cesaro and the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus! And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 490 pounds, they are the WWE Tag Team Champions, Big E! And Xavier Woods, the New Day.
Oh boy, look at the gold. This should be an outstanding match.
And here he is, the man from Lucerne, Switzerland, ready to show his stuff. Oh boy, there's definitely a big fight feel for this one. All of these guys want to leave here as tag team champions.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
But hey, these legendary B-Town fans are as raucous and ready as any crowd in the world.
Tell me your thoughts on Cesaro. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
Cesaro knows what it takes to be a tag team champion. He knows how to be a winner in this division, and that's exactly what I expect to see from him and his partner here tonight. Victory.
Well, it would most certainly mean a lot to him and his partner to leave this one as the new tag team champions.
The Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal has quickly become one of the highlights of WrestleMania. And you're looking at the first man to ever win that epic match, Cesaro.
They can't take that away from him. Well, actually, I guess they could take the trophy away from him. Didn't Jack Swagger destroy it the next night on Raw? Anyway, they can't take the win away from him, that's for sure. The trophy, that's a different story.
Since winning the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, or more specifically, since Mr. McMahon gave him an underwhelming review on the Stone Cold podcast on WWE Network, Cesaro has been on an absolute tear.
Floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's gonna happen.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside.
Big E starting to slow down a bit here.
He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
Oh, you're right, Cole. Cesaro has been on a tear of late, highlighted by him and Tyson Kidd beating the Usos for the WWE Tag Team titles at the first ever WWE Fastlane.
Someone is known as the Swiss Superman like Cesaro. That gives you an idea of the range of superior abilities he possesses. Cesaro's immeasurable power, superb technical skills, and all-consuming physical prowess makes him almost impossible to prepare for.
And don't forget about Cesaro's relentless pursuit of greatness. Cesaro's technical abilities combined with the limitless strength give him a clear advantage over almost any opponent.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way. Sheamus reverses it.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
The champ, just one step quicker.
The challenger is starting to slow down a bit here.
He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
Look at Xavier Woods getting ready here, people. There's no coming back from that.
Oh, my. Check that out.
Big E tagged in.
Xavier Woods is on a roll right now, gaining lots of ground.
What should Sheamus be looking to do now, King?
The champ clearly...
And the cover for the win! He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. Watch it! And he powers out.
King, we talked about Cesaro's incredible skill set and Cesaro's power. Technical grappling acumen, and brutal strikes, which are all fueled by one thing, a vicious mean streak to dominate all of his opponents.
And he makes the tag. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, no. Here we go.
Is it enough to put an end to this one?
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Look, the champions are not in the best state right now, but I think smart money says that they're poised to make a comeback.
You've got to believe this one's over. The toll from this match is really starting.
Will it be victorious?
I think this is it.
Well, Cesaro's blend of strength, strikes, and grabs
all over. That's the final elimination. Gets it done to pick up the win.
And what a spectacular win for the champ.
What an exciting match for the Tag Team Championship. Thank you for watching.